It was a Friday. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was reciting the khutbah on the pulpit. Meanwhile, one of the companions asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, "Mata saatu ya Rasool Allah? When is the doomsday, O Messenger of Allah?" Other Sahabis gestured to him to be silent, but he repeated his question, "Mata saatu ya Rasool Allah? When is the doomsday, O Messenger of Allah?" The companions again gestured to keep silence. As he repeated his question for the third time, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, he asked, "Ma a'udat laha?" What arrangements you have made for the doomsday? His answer was, "Hubballahi wa rasulihi." I have made no arrangements. I have made no arrangements except the love to Allah Almighty and His Messenger Taha Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Anta ma'aman nahbabta. Anta ma'aman ahbabta. You are with him whom you love. You are with him whom you love. O brothers in Islam, we have to love the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If you love any cricket player or any football player, if you love any film actor, you will have to go to the Jahannam with them in the hereafter. But if you love the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we can go to the Jannah with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah gather us all in the Jannah."
www.muttinabi.co